it's me, Miss Katelyn, and I am so excited to be welcoming you to your virtual theater classroom for Talespinner at Home. Today, myself, Miss Asia, and Miss Chrissy are going to be teaching you about the actor's tools. Actors are artists. What other kind of artists can you think of? What's that? Oh, painters? Sculptors? What else? Oh, people who make buildings? That's amazing! You all are so smart! So let's go with one of these artists, a painter. Okay, so I want to be a painter right this second. Can I paint right now? No? Why not? What? Oh, I need tools, right? Okay, so I need paint brushes, I need a canvas, maybe some water, something to cover my clothes so I don't get all messy. I need tools. Actors have tools just like the painter we just talked about. But the really amazing thing is, actors carry their tools with them all the time. You have them with you right now. What are some things that you have with you all the time that you could use to tell a story? What do you think? Yeah, good. Yes, your imagination, your body, and your voice. Those are your actor's tools.
Hi friends, I am Miss Chrissy, and I'm going to teach you how to warm up one of our actor tools, and that will be your body. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna start by loosening some things up. So let's start with a nice slow head roll one way. Be gentle with yourself. We're just warming things up. Now let's take it the other side. Very good. Cool, now you're gonna take your head and you're gonna tilt it one way and you're gonna pretend like you're petting a really big dog. Wow, so soft, so fluffy, and so good for stretching out those shoulders. Cool, let's take it to the other side. Oh, there's another dog here too. Wow. Great, now we're gonna take our shoulders, just roll them back a couple times. And take them forward. And if you want a fun challenge, you could try one forward, one back. This one's tricky. And the other way. Nice, now we're gonna get balance on one foot, put your hands on your hips, and roll out your foot. If you're having a hard time balancing, you can look at a spot on the floor that helps you stay a little bit more stable. Good, now switch to the other leg, roll it out. Nice, now that we're all loosened up, we're gonna wake up our body a bit, so be big bear, roar, woo! And a tiny little raisin. Oh, we're so small. And big bear again. And a tiny little raisin. Good job. Now, the last thing we're gonna do in this warm-up is what's called the shakedown, and I'm sure we'll do it again in the future. So, it's really fun. How you do it is we're gonna shake out our hands and our legs, and we're gonna count down from eight. So we'll start 8, 7, and so on, all the way down to 1. Are you ready? Okay, let's get ready. Here we go. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 2, 1. 2, 1. 2, 1. 2, 1. 2, 1. 1, 1, 1, 1. Woo! Great! Thanks so much for doing the physical warm-up with me!
Hello again, friends. My name is Miss Asia, and I'll be leading our voice warm-ups in today's video. So we learned how to warm up our body. We're learning how to warm up our imagination right now. You have to warm up your voice. So you can start by placing your hand on your chest, gently making a fist, and tapping in a light circle, and going,
Let's see.
Very good, very good. And so now I want you to stand straight up or sit up. If you're sitting down, sit straight up and breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. One more time, in through your nose and out through your mouth. Very good. We are going to do a giant yawn, and this is how it's gonna sound. Don't be afraid to use your outside voices for this one. You have to elongate your mouth and push that sound out. So let me hear you try. Those are some big yawns. Good job. Now we're gonna pretend that we're chewing bubble gum. So you're gonna go like this. Maybe chew to the side a little bit. Maybe chew to the other side. And after we've chewed our gum, we're gonna blow a big bubble. You guys popped it. Great job. Those were some great bubbles. Thanks, everyone. Good job. So now we're gonna do a tongue twister. I want you to repeat after me. Unique New York. You know you need unique New York. Unique New York. You know you need unique New York. Good job. Okay, we're gonna speed it up. Are you ready? Unique New York. You know you need unique New York. Unique New York, unique New York. You know you need unique New York. It's okay if you messed up. I messed up my first time doing it too. You guys did an awesome job. Now I'm gonna sing a song that you might know or you might not know, but we're all gonna sing it together, okay? We're gonna sing it one time in our normal voices, and then we're gonna sing it in a really big voice, and then we're gonna sing it in a teeny tiny voice. Are we ready? Okay. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. Okay, let's sing it in our big voices. Are we ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, voice. Are we ready? Okay. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I you are. Very good, everyone. Good job. And so while you're doing these vocal warm-ups and exercises at home, I want you to remember that you can take the warm-up and change it into anything that you want. If you want to practice a song, you can sing it in a robot voice, in a dinosaur voice, in a zombie voice, in a princess fairy voice, whatever you want. You can sing it that way and do all the rest of your warm-ups that way. Bye!
All right, so now your voices are warmed up, your body is warmed up. So what's the last thing we have to warm up?
Our imagination.
That's right. Okay, so everyone, I want you to really turn those imaginations on. Good. Now, look up. Everyone, right in front of you, there's a shelf. So reach up, feel around up there. Ooh, there's a box. So take it down. Careful, careful, take it down. Ooh, it's been up there for a while. It's really dusty. Blow the dust off. Ooh, we're gonna need to get some Lysol. Okay, now set it down. Very good. Oh, it's locked, but look around. There might be a key up there. Oh, where's your key? Show us your key. Good, good. Okay, so now we're gonna really carefully see if it unlocks this box. Good. Sound effects, everyone. Good. Okay, now put the key where you're gonna remember. Either put it back on the shelf or maybe like in your pocket or something, right? Yeah, don't lose it. Okay, so open that box. Now remember, it's been closed for a while, so it probably is gonna creak. In this box and in your boxes, there are masks. Now, where do you wear a mask? On your face. Very good. Okay, so the first mask we're all gonna take out and try on is our excited mask. So look through your box, really look through. Okay, here it is. So everyone, put it on, and on the count of three, we're all gonna show each other our excited masks. One, two, three. Oh, so excited! Wonderful! Okay, go ahead and take that one off and go give a little shake out. Very good, now put that one back in the box. Good, good, okay, let's try another one. Let's see. Ooh, let's put on our sleepy mask. Okay, here we go, everyone. One, two, three. Take it off before we all fall asleep. Ooh, take it off. Ooh, good, good, good. Okay, let's put that one back. Let's put that one back. Okay, all right, keep looking through. Ooh, let's put on our confused mask. What does your face look like when it's confused? One, two, three. Nice job, everyone. Go ahead and take that one off. Very good. Put it back in. Okay, now for now, we're gonna go ahead and put this box away. So let's remember where you put your key so we can lock it back up carefully. Show us good. Oh, Miss Asia, good. All right, and close the box. And lock it back up. Very good, and put that back for safekeeping. Good. Now, when you play this game at home, think of all the different kinds of masks that you can show. And if you're doing this with friends or family, look around and really show each other what you're creating. All right, good job, everyone. Yay. We can't wait to see you next time.